You want more? Come on.
Was she asleep?
With her muddy shoes on.
Who else do I know that does that?
Expecting company?
Yeah, she should be here any second.
I really think you're gonna like her.
You okay?
Becca asked me something. Who I might be if Niklaus no longer needed me. Did I have any desires of my own? I thought about it. There was a time long ago. I do recall I wanted more. Somehow I lost the feelings beneath blood and chaos.
And you can't let the bad things that you did in your past define you. I know you. You are good.
No, you are good. I was wrong when I said that you were a Michelson. You're not a Michelson. You don't have a Michelson heart. There's just too much good in you.
I do miss it out here.
Yeah, it looks like you're not alone. You know, we could be happy out here.
I think you might stand out in that suit.
Well, I was thinking jean shorts and flip-flops.
I want to build a life with you, Elijah. With hope. I want us to be happy.
So we do that. Together. In jean shorts.
What were you thinking? You can't promise me a future and then offer yourself up to die.
Survival demands sacrifice.
There's always another way,
what
Elijah.
What if there isn't time for another way?
Well, Hope just got her family and she needs you.
Hope needs her father.
I need you. I love you. But we've got to figure out a way to fight and win and still have something that I recognize as a good life.
Rebecca asked me if there was somewhere I could go to be happy. Begin again. Monosk. It's this beautiful village in the south of France. Countryside. When we end this, we will end this. I'll take you there.
And
promise you, I will make this right.
Start by giving this to Marcel. changed it. I missed you. Let me go get dressed. We should talk before it's too late.
You don't have to say anything now.
I want you to know that what happened in the pendant doesn't take away everything that we've had between us.
I know it's over. And what are we anyway? What is the Michelson family? Desperately searching for some kind of humanity beneath the ridiculous banner of always and forever. Whatever we are, you and me, we were doomed. I could never be what you needed me to be. Best thing I can do for you is disappear.
I love you too.